The reason I'm saying this, the reason I'm not scared of the coronavirus is because I had an upper respiratory infection. An upper respiratory infection in December. And so I'm still getting over that, you know what I'm saying? I don't really have any symptoms now, except for I get tired of it once in a while. And I'm still in the breathing machine when I sleep at night. But, you know, for the nose, yeah. But, hey, I'm still recovering from that. So what's the likelihood of me getting the coronavirus and, you know, still recovering from the what I just recovered from? And that's why. And this Georgia, I mean, it's a hard life. You know, things be hot, cold, warm, rainy, and that's why. So thank y'all. Have a great day. But if you got symptoms, don't ignore it until like the third or fourth day. 1.